with a couple of trees, hung up on the mansion.
You got it?
Timmy. A little bit of
Dolly, a little bit of Okay. My name is Rod Russell. How you guys doing? Great. You can find me at Rod's Room, R-O-D as in David, Z as in Zebra, R-O-O-M as in Mary, on the social stuff. And I'm going to play some original songs today. I guess that makes sense for you. Today. This is a song called Congratulations.
Son of Maker's journey twice. Both times it was nice. Strangers know your name. And for them they play your game. But you cannot stop the pain. People throwing rice. But you cannot stop the pain. You get for playing your game. Congratulations. Congratulations. So I've made this journey twice. Both times it was nice. Strangers know your name. And for one they play your game. Congratulations. 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 Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thanks. So I'm gonna play a song that I'm sort of working on right now in my little studio. Got a little tiny bit of a country feel to it, and I realize that it is a song about how nobody pities you as you're going through life's regular adventures and ups and downs. So this used to be called Penniless Adventure, but now it is called Pitiless Adventure. And here it goes.
Another broken ray of hope, another hang up on the phone, another day lasts too long, another place I don't belong. Another joke at my expense, a few more days to pay the rent, another bill walks out the door, a rubber pile that I just can't ignore. A dark montage of scenes that no one dares to measure, starring in my pitiless adventure. And if I wake up in the morning, will it be the beginning? Another shirt, another tie, another handshake and a lie, another rise, another fall, another pill to cure it all, another for now it's just a pitiless adventure.
I'll do one more. This last song is called I'm Gone, and it's about feeling like nobody knows you and that you're invisible.
Well, my anonymity is dying at my life. Please tell me what to do and I will sacrifice. Was I supposed to feel this way? Yeah, yeah. Well, it's not enough to just be loved by anyone. When I could have all of the love under the sun, was I supposed to feel this way? Was I supposed to give up my little space so I could join this overbearing human race? 'Cause even when I'm dead, I'm gone,
as I was walking proud, my footsteps disappeared. And it wasn't long before the days turned into years. Was I supposed to feel this way? For my anonymity is crying at my life. And the older I get, Lord, I am a sacrifice. Was I supposed to feel this way? Was I supposed to give up my little space? So I could join this overbearing human race. 'Cause even when I'm dead, anybody watching on Facebook, this next song is written specifically, particularly to be vulgar, and really not at all meant for public consumption. Yet, here I am. And here we go. This is a song called Penis Graffiti. And it's inspired by phallic symbols written all over historical monuments in Gettysburg for some reason. And it goes something like this. I just wanna make penis graffiti. Grab a black Sharpie and draw some weenies. If I can't draw any more skin flutes, I'll switch to brown and I'll draw some poop. I just wanna make poop graffiti. Draw hot deuces coming out of cheekies. If I can't draw any more shit, I'll switch to red and I'll draw some tits. I just wanna make tit graffiti. Draw pepperoni nipples in bikinis. If I can't draw any more boobs, you better hit the shelter, 'cause we're probably getting nuked. That was a song called Penis Graffiti, never to be performed again.
Like most penises, only lasted 90 seconds.
I don't know. That's up to your own moral judgment.
Summer's wasted in the breeze of wildwood dressed 5 blocks from shore. But now it's winter and it's cold outside, so I bought us 12 tickets and I found a place to hide. And we'll take a redneck vacation, we'll get there just in time. With the blue ribbon band and a limbo twist of line. Well, one or two more would probably make us feel just fine in our redneck vacation paradise. without desire. Now 3 years later, here we're back to black sardines, where a can and knife are just within our hands. And we'll take a red vacation to get there just in time. With the vulgar cannon and the twist of lime, we'll warm a tube boy who would probably make us feel this fire. Vacation paradise. I heard that HBO is free for all next week. Let's turn it on and give your couch a little sleep. Yeah, we'll make love, but we'll be on late night TV. Yeah, so pop the top and you twist the line for me. Take a red night vacation to get there just in time. With the blue ribbon pan and a little twist of lime, well, one or two more would probably make us feel just fine. In our red night vacation paradise.
Many years ago. We're gonna do one more song. And what is that song? This is a song called Gardens and Cobblestone. Written for my daughter when she was a baby. She's now 20.
I was always lost to think of God. All she needed was her mind for fun. Golden hair catching all the sun, with diamond by her side. Alice always stood out past the queen. Her wit was sharper than the guillotine. And all the while she kept her dresses clean. Hardly ever cried. I don't ever want to take her home, 'cause wonderland is simply in my bones. Gardens and cobblestones. Gardens and thank you.
right there.